me, Rick, here, they don't operate in the city. They can't. Much to their annoyance.
You brought me somewhere. I can't leave.
I could have chosen to let you die on the riverbed. Or I could have told them you were a threat. CRM doesn't take chances. But I did. Because I owed you.
Why aren't you working consignment? It's me. Right, me. Even the me.
I believe in this place. I'm enlisting in the Sabre Men. I'm signing up and I'm gonna move up. This place has a 500-year plan to recreate the world as it was, better than it was. Remaking civilization, finally besting the dead, that seems like a perfectly fine way to spend one's life. People that we left behind, their children's children, will have a world.
I'm going home.
Well, you're blessed, right? But I did save your life. That is what happened. You're welcome.
You heard?
I told me, are you okay?
Just listen to me. There's a woman who saved me. She's in designation intake right now. She's in A. And I don't want them to send her away.
You don't know for sure.
I'm making a call. If I argue for her, I'll make a promotion. And then you gotta make sure she stays.
Why?
For Roker 4. Because that's what this has all been about.
She's dead.
No, she's not. Because we're here.
Are you here, Dick? Are you a part of this?
I understand that. I told him just before. You were right.
Who brings her along?
You do, like you brought me along. They trust you. He trusted you. You are a long time. You helped me. I'm here. She should be too.
Killing me.
I will. But not today. It's funny. I see it. I feel it. Everything you made happen for yourself, just throwing it away because you needed to get in the middle of something you have nothing to do with.
I have everything to do with it. Our fates are bound. You, Michonne, me. And for you two to be the first people to ever leave, we would never stop looking for you, ever. And I would know where you are. So I would have to go and kill all of you. Make sure that no one else got there first, and our arrangement was somehow discovered.
This is your mess. This is you. This is you.
In the event of my untimely demise, I just put a little file among my possessions telling them everything they need to know about you and all the people that you love. And I imagine that a CRM reclamation team would have everybody that you love dead within hours of that file's receipt. Because you and her leaving with the knowledge of that city and this force, you know that can't be her.
She doesn't belong here.
Then she shouldn't have come here. Your choice. So what's your choice? Would you tell me that you will not try to leave again? If you try with her, everyone back home dies.
Why?
Why? Security and secrecy above all. And I will not jeopardize everything I've made happen for myself. I won't wait for them to find you, and they will find you. And it'll all the look back on me.
Mr. Dick, is there a deal to be made? You clean it up.
No. I'm a believer, Rick. She's very, very lucky. They suspect that she's an A. They still let her in. Thorne stepped up. Did you do that? Wow. light of the world. What's your choice? You know, I don't need to hear it.
You didn't threaten me or the people I loved before when I told you I was gonna get away.
It's because I knew you couldn't.
What changed?
You two together, you can do anything.
MC Plus presents Niagara, Andrew Lincoln. And Pollyanna McIntosh. Based on the series of graphic novels by Robert Kirkman, Tony Moore, and Charlie Adler. Created by Scott M. Gimple, Danai Gurira, and Andrew Lincoln. The Walking Dead, The Ones Who Live.